Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, a bunch of busy work. Lego Pirates tells the story of the first four Pirates of the Caribbean movies, and is hands down the most boring Lego game I've ever played. I'm a decent fan of the Pirates movies. I enjoy their stories and characters. What I'm not a fan of, however, is Lego games. But at least past Lego games I've played have been a little engaging. This one is just a bunch of boring chores. Like every Lego game, you control multiple characters at once, and you can play local co-op, break things to build things, and collect studs. Lego Pirates, though, is more about finding than it is building, though. Specifically when you have Jack Sparrow in your crew, as he has a compass that will take you to an item you need to bring to someone else to get them to join your crew, or pick up and play somewhere on the map to continue the story. This monotonous item hunting is the entire game. It's 8.5 hours of boring finding items and trading items. There are a few short-lived fun moments in the game that I feel should have been used more, like rolling around in the ball cage or using the underwater barrels, but these moments make up a grand total of about 5 minutes. The rest of the game is aimlessly breaking things or throwing items at targets while a bunch of annoying enemies slash at you. There are boss battles here too. Also boring. Chasing characters around a map and mashing the attack button while your crew pretends to be helping, but they're not. They're useless throughout the entire game. They won't pull switches, they won't stay in positions you place them in. It's annoying having to manage them in moments you need them to stay still. Of course, I'm thankful for them following me during a few platforming sections when I need their skill to repair something or I need their saber to pull a lever, but this game definitely needed an option of making a character stay put. I would have thought maybe this game could have been saved by the story and charm of the characters, but this isn't the case either, as the storytelling was awful too. I had no idea what was going on, and again, I've seen the movie. Lego Pirates of the Caribbean is the weakest Lego game I've played to date. I'm waiting for one to change my mind on this series, but this wasn't it. I give Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, a 5 out of 10. If you played Lego Pirates of the Caribbean, the video game, tell me what you thought about it down in the comment section below. If you haven't played it, tell me if you plan on picking it up. Thumbs up, if you like the video, subscribe for me to the channel, and thanks for watching. If you like this video, please consider supporting me on Patreon so that I can continue to bring you reviews for all the newest games at patreon.com/superkengaming. You'll get access to early audio and video versions of reviews, exclusive Let's Play videos, and you'll even get to choose the game I play next. Thanks for watching, and of course, stay beautiful.